Top Muay Thai, upon welcome, we respect their masters or teachers. Y is a form of showing respect. Kru means teacher. Some call this ritual Y Kru Rambun, which can be translated as the warders to salute the teacher. Upon entering the ring, fighters circle the ring and pray at each corner. Then they perform their boxing dance, which can be personal or camping, and can be very complex to very simple. Some can tell which camp or which trainer trains each fighter based on their Y Kru performance. Y Kru rituals also allow the fighters to explore the ring and get settled to the atmosphere before the fight. While performing the Y Kru, Muay Thai fighters wear headbands known as Mongkon and armbands known as Prachin, which each have their own unique history and spiritual meaning for the fighters.
Thank you.
Judges, score is about 30.